Hello again and welcome to another video on my blog site and my channel and all that stuff, which I've forgotten in my intro, which I failed. I literally woke up like not even half an hour ago. 20 minutes ago, not even half an hour, so I look horrible. I tried to put on one of the things on to make me look less horrible. So I look horrible in the morning. Say it up. There we go. That eye was just weird. This is like. It was recently my birthday and I don't want to brag, but I had lots of money. Probably about. Well, together I had like 9,200, but I had 80 for my mum to spend on the day for two friends, Alexis and Letitia, as you remember. Well, if this is the first video you're watching, I went out with my friends, Letitia and Alexis, for my birthday. Mum gave me 80 quid to spend on that day. Then after my birthday, from my dad's side of the family, I had £100. And then the Tuesday and the Thursday, which is yesterday, whenever this is filmed, I went out and shopped. That's a word. And yes, I only regret by one thing, but I'll be using it a lot, so it's not wasted. Start off with is the first item is the Vamp bag. It's up there. That on the back, bottom, side. Yeah, top, where the zippy part is. And you can extend it. Because it has that thing there. It has this floral pattern, because you know, Brad likes this floral thing, probably, I don't know. Then you've got the LT bit, just like there. It's like you can put all sorts in. I've also got some baby Peacocks album in the background because it's actually and you've got the inside, which is quite big, and you've got the little. That was £20. This is an item that I regret buying, but I'm going to use it though, so. Yeah. Add a tax. I don't know what, even know what add a tax is. Yeah, it was £20. Last one there, so. Next thing that I'm going to go on with this, take the price tag off, that was literally me after I bought it. It's a 5 seconds of summer sketch thing, because you know, I like 5 seconds of summer, but why not? £5 from, don't know what the shop's called, but if you live in Wolverhampton, in the town centre, opposite Iceland, that blue banana, the one next to it, or probably the one next to that, one of them, it's like, he has like fake money in the window, you'll see, and that, yeah, £5. I also went to Peacocks, and I thought, I'm always wearing beanies, why don't I get a proper hat for once? And this is the hat I tried to like make myself less ghastly this morning, is this hat, which was originally £12 I think, but it went down to £6, so I thought why not. Well, I don't know how to wear these, is it like that, is it like that, I don't know, and it It looks alright. I hope I don't run out of time for someone called a I also got a grapple, so I don't want to show you because that was £4, and just in the corner nude. And also got this for £1.75. One of the original packs, which I'm going to exchange. I'm not going to switch to it. The bra is £4, and then promotional discount, as they call it. Got promotional discount. And this one. Poundland! I actually went to both Poundland and Poundland Road, but that's a different bag. Obviously, it's a different shop. And I got this. Obviously, all these objects. I'm sorry, guys, but you know, I do look really dumb. Raising voice now, but. Basically, I saw the disc like that. You know, it's not their fault. I'm putting that lighter, but. Yeah. I've been watching Liz McGuire and Red Story and. I sound gay when I say this, I'm not being fond of them, but I'm found to be quite fond of them. To me, that's not gay, which I'm not gay. I mean, I do love her now, you know. So, yeah. I'm sad that things are doing it. Which was obviously £1.50. £1. Bacon quite a lot, I might tell the next one comes in, because I don't know. I got this book, which is called Scrumptious Muffins, which you can buy sweet muffins, savoury muffins and all that. And yeah, random page, matcha green tea muffins. All sorts. Coffee cake muffins. You can make all sorts. Anyway, I'm trying to tell what shop it is because they didn't give me a nice pink bag. Stupid woman. But anyway, I'm not really fond of lipsticks, like the lip cells, yeah. I wear them, but the proper lipsticks, I'm not really. I've only just like started getting into them, which is weird. I don't really feel confident with them, so yeah, I've only just turned 18 and starting to get confident. Justin Bieber's playing confident and with the first one. And it's the Maybelline New York Red Revolution in the 4-7. £14 or something like that. But get the bourbon fruits, which like that one. That one is in the lovely New York Pink Punch 175, which it looks like that. It only likes the first two. Yeah, the pink punch and the rose brush, because I'm not into the dark lipsticks, so spending the body stuff. So that would have been the one that I got through. And again, these were $6.99 each, buy two, get third one, three, four, 12. $2.49. The receipt says $2.99. But you said on the thing $2.49. And firstly, they are baby lips. This one in, if you haven't already guessed it, peach punch. Looks like that. Kind of my skin tone. I'm not keen on peach product. This one is Melon Mania. Alright, I'm just getting into my melon this year. Hot melon, fruit melon. That one's quite good. This one smells so good. It's the cherry one.
And I tried out one
last night, but I've got some face masks. I've got a mango one for my skin. Oh, you're already stuck. Buy two, get another one free or something like that. Over £1 each. So I've got the cucumber one, the chocolate one, the mango one, and the apricot one. But I think all of these, the chocolate, apricot and mango ones are wash away ones, but obviously the cucumber ones, the peel away ones. And the ones I got free was the apricot one and another mango one, which looks like that. I would say they're really messy, but if you know what you're doing, traumatism. And the last bag, the little star destroyer, is Primark. I get biceps for this. I mean, I already have biceps, I mean, I'm gonna need to get this thing out. This was either £7, which, not that you know, but I am large and chested, so I couldn't find an 18 or 20, so I always fit with the 16, which it does fit, looks like that, and it's got, I don't know what that is, tatted, matted, spotted, something like that. There's that design on. I'll split your hair, the logo, the Gryffindor logo on, with the coloured sleeves on that. And the next one is, that was £7. This one is quick, I don't have enough time. I apologise for the long video as well. Oh, it's the button shirt. It's shiny as well. It just has the grey. It's in a 20, obviously, because my finger. I'll quickly start this back up for you. This last one I'll probably sell as well. Yeah. Everything's so cheap. Is this one? It's got quartz, alumina, and it has the house. You heard I'm playing the with them rolls like a golf, right? When I touch you, I get frostbite. Girl, you're so cold, so cold, so cold. I was so young, but living so cool in the bed together. But we sleeping so close, I can drive you loco. You supposed to be my Uno Yoko. Oh no, oh no, round two again. We've been fighting more than one again. Last time we argued 8 straight days. I learned my lesson. I shut up and I could feel all the bacteria crawling on my head. Sorry for that. Like I'm Lucius. Go ahead and take the time, but it's a waste of time if you're wasting on my think of my a lipstick crayon and three of the liners, which I got this one in. This one was £2. Ooh, £1. apparently this one was £1, which it also isn't. It said £2 on the thing. Cut that and the crown. I cut that. These ones were £1. Which I got this one in the colours on the label, but I took the label off, but it looks like that. And the thing actually looks like it. Sense that I'm doing it. Looks like that. It don't make no sense that I'm doing it with you. I've got $3, which was £1 each, so I got that one. Please comment them down below and all that. Yeah, that